And this is the finished spray booth. It's glued together bits of 3mm MDF with other bits of 3mm MDF. Same thing all the way around. Inside there is glue spillage because I'm not overly careful. This is a spray booth, it's going to get covered in paint. That across the back is these two bits. They're design flares, they're not a mistake, or they might be, but it's just a shop spray booth. It will stop all my tools on the wall getting covered in paint. I'm happy.